match. Here we go. Koki Niwa to start us off.
This, according to Wu himself, will be Fan Zhendong. Namely, will be here in the Paris World Championships. He was the championship team member.
Niwa, very clever player as well. Something about
yesterday, it was just like an action-packed day for Xi, and of course, was fatigued. He really was exhausted. Now, really, that takes his toll now.
Shots, too, from both sides. Ace.
Oh, beautiful shot.
And for that matter.
And last year was really a great year for him to enjoy harvest, basically.
Years before 2012, when Fan Zhendong won as a cadet. Inside-out forehand smash, way wide.
I know. And he sort of like lost his concentration, and that's probably... And his opponent, 2 years junior of him, 17, that's why many, otherwise known as his forehand.
Right. Back tucked into the stomach before he snaps through it.
And Wu Jinping, obviously, all-round in that sense.
If within the next year or two, he is world number one.
Well, in many ways, actually, it's been because high within top five at one point.
But three game points for Fan Zhendong. Serve against game point. And again! And again, the services are split. You're going to have to believe that despite winning game two from a little bit off the table, Niwa's song eventually. Both you and I are glancing over from time to time. Them. Now Niwa down 2-7. This feels like a science experiment.
But in this one, in the third game, he certainly completely took the lead there.
Fan Zhendong just staying on top of it. Too much power for Koki Niwa to counter. It's funny, Fan Zhendong is actually quite shy. Watch. A strong start for Fan Zhendong, similar to last game. Chinese men's national team players. Fan Zhendong, maybe the most aggressive. We'll see how Korea decides.
Well, the Chinese men's team's baton eventually will be on, you know, will be a pet who might be considered your last student before your retirement. And he's a, you know, skill there. Look at that.
Unbelievably low. Really tough to tell.
Sense of his, you know, skill there. Look at that.
Unbelievably
has just to regroup himself in the next game. Now I was about to say to rep.
Has won 26 out of the last 28 points and possibly
are here from Fan. And on a positive side, he's just too fast. Just himself away here.
Just
I didn't
saying.
Count. Honestly, I didn't count. I know that he...
I mean, there's some top spin on it and it's not a bad receive, but for Fan Zhendong's level, it's just... It's feeding a rabbit to
anyways,
the line.
Right now.
There we go. He goes in 100% on the step around with the cross court. Has to go big
now at this stage.
And it's one of those things where when you're playing, so it looked like he might have been going to middle or even cross court until he contacted it. He Xiaopeng, he is fast on his feet.
I think.
Right. If you look at his quads, I mean, if we made a ratio.
Still leading though by 1 point here.
It's a crazy turnaround. I mean, the timeout didn't seem to go well for the first few points. Out.
Second behind him.
I think that has a lot to do with who's on the other side of the table on the backhand. And while Niwa was chasing, he's now chasing. Now the timeout is called. Wu Jinping.
Yeah, he needs to really just ask.
Seems to one over Koki Niwa. What a performance from the 18-year-old from China.
Well calculated with that point there. And really with good anticipation.